Good morning, everybody. It is the second to last day of early goose here in Wisconsin. I just decided late last night, that instead of working some overtime today, I was going to try doing a goose hunt with these guys this morning. There's a lot of birds, I guess, in the field last night, so I decided goose hunting over the overtime. So hopefully it pays off. Got a few guys, but Jeremiah and Mitch are going to put scarecrows in the other field, hopefully to kind of deter and traffic the birds over to the field we're hunting this morning. Supposedly there's just under 300 birds on it, so if all goes well, Jeremiah and I should get some good GoPro footage and maybe just do some filming with these cameras. So stay tuned, hopefully it'll be good, and hopefully we can knock some birds out of the sky. See you guys in a bit. Are we trying them or what? Some geese are over the other field right now. I don't know which way they're going.
Did one go down?
That's funny!
How many?
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14.
Hey. 15 so far. Yeah.
kill him. Kill him. We got two.
5-man limit. Good shoot. 5-man limit, 2 birds.
It was a good day.
All right, just got done with that hunt. Managed to blast a 5-man limit. There's a field close by that holds a lot of birds. Came up with the idea of putting scarecrows out in the field to kind of traffic them back, and it seemed to work this morning. I had a good flock that was headed right to this field that we're on right now. Saw these scarecrows, veered off, came right to us, and we were able to pile some birds up. So we're just picking them up right now and get back over the field to get our birds.
$7, one more special.
Literally just pulled in the field. There's 3 geese right back there in the decoys. And we got all our trucks right here. Ridiculous. Jeremiah's running the wheeler over my shoulder here. We just had a couple geese land in our spread. Must look good, I guess. Good morning, though. Greasy morning. 5-man limit. Best hunt we've had so far this year. Alrighty, guys. Well, that's going to be a wrap for this video. It was a pretty damn good morning. 5-man limit, and yeah. Shot pretty well for the most part. Got some decent GoPro footage, hopefully. So didn't get much on the big cams, but that's just how it works sometimes. We're hiding in the beans, so it's kind of hard for the cameras to focus and whatnot. But overall, it turned out really well, and hopefully you guys enjoy. We're still working on getting some more content out there, so stay tuned. And always, eat, sleep, hunt, fish. See you guys next time.